Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today in this video we'll be learning about standard deviation. So here there are three types, that is raw data, number two discrete frequency, third one continuous frequency. So in this video we'll learn about raw data. So first you need to find out the standard deviation, and then you have to find the coefficient of variation. Variation, that is standard deviation divided by x bar into 100. So this coefficient of variation formula will be applied for all the three methods, that is raw data, discrete frequency and continuous frequency. So we will discuss the formula for all the three. So first, raw data. So the formula for raw data is root summation x square divided by n minus x bar square. So this is the formula for raw data. Now we'll move to discrete frequency. Root summation fx square divided by n minus x bar square. And third one for continuous frequency, root summation fx square divided by n minus x bar square. So here in discrete frequency your n is summation f, and in continuous frequency your x will be the midpoint and your n will be summation f. So in this video we will learn about raw data. So this is the data we are provided with. So let me write the formula here. So the formula for raw data is summation x square divided by n minus x bar square. So first what I have to find out? X square. So let us find out the x square. X square. So 13 into 13, it's 169. 7 sevens are 49. So this is how you need to find out the square root for all these values. 1 then 125 to 2 is 4. So this is nothing but summation x square. So summation is the whole value you have to count. So after adding all this I get 1466. So I've got this value. Now I need x bar. So to find x bar, x bar mean formula is summation f by n. So it is summation x. So summation x by n. So we need to add on all this value. So after adding all this value, I get 110. So 110 with n. N is nothing but how many numbers or values are present in this. So that is 10. Now divide, you get 11. Now let us substitute the values in this formula. So standard deviation equal to root summation x square, the value is 1466 divided by n. N is nothing but 10. N equal to 10. So n is 10 minus x bar square. So I've got x bar is 11. So I need to square that. 11 into 11 is 121. So 121. Now root. So I divide this. I get 146.6 minus 121. So after minusing this I get 25.6. So root 25 is 5.5. So now after finding out the standard deviation, I need to find out the coefficient of variation. The formula is standard deviation divided by x bar into 100. So standard deviation, the value is 5.05 divide by x bar. X bar is nothing but 11. X bar is 11 into 100. So after solving this I get 45.909. So this is how you solve standard deviation in raw data.